Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows update error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. You can see here Windows update option is showing. Just click to run option. Okay, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting. And the next step is open services, go to Windows 11 search bar and type services, click open services. Okay, services is open. Find out Windows update. You can see here Windows update option is showing. Just select Windows update option and right click on it and click on property. Startup type, select automatic. Okay, click apply and click OK and close the setting. And next step is open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator. Okay, type this command like this and press enter. This process will take some time, please wait. Okay, after verification 100% complete, close the command prompt. Okay, and restart your PC. Problem is solved. If not solve your Windows update problem, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting, click on Windows update option. You can see here Windows update option is showing. Just click to update your Windows PC. So guys, this is way to easily Windows update error in Windows 11 or 10. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.